Police have arrested a man connected to a burned body found in the woods this week. Police say Rafael Guzman is facing charges of accessory after the fact. The body of a middle-aged man was found off Granite Street on Monday morning. Neighbors had reported a fire in the wooded area. We will continue to follow this story and bring you updates as they happen.